me your host, Shaiko TV. At eto na naman tayo ngayon para sa panibagong video. Ang video nating papanoorin ngayon is ang bloodletting program ng Zamboanga City Mother Council under the Grand National Council. Kasama po nila rito ang IWI or Igorot Warriors International. So ayun po, asamahan niyo pa kumanood sa video. So let's go!
Bloodletting activity, Yakong Duciel Tyrogen P. Fraternity is sorority Grand National Council in partnership na imedia e otro organisasyon. Mas na mga detalye sa report di Partner Capret at Hilano.
Amediante na escasez de sangre na este tiempo de pandemia, el Tyrogen P. National Grand Council aquí na ciudad ya conduce bloodletting activity del sábado, octubre 22, 2021, na Red Cross Compound Petit Barracks. Asigun con Jenner Villanueva, esta actividad parte na celebración del 34 año aniversario de Mission of Fraternity, donde puede ayudar na mga persona quienta necesita sangre na diferentes hospital.
Esta activity kami tangkandag ara, this is in connection with our forthcoming anniversary, our 34th founding anniversary on October 7. So este el día mo ara activity, bloodletting with the Zamboanga City Mother Council and the Grand Alumni Association. Also with us, we have also the from the Igorot Warriors International. So taki ang mga members kami di ila na atras el Igorot Warriors and of course the Tyrogen P, the members, the active members and the active chapters of the Zamboanga City Mother Council. So este esa mga regular activities kami tatkandak, not only feeding, not only bloodletting but also outreach program.
A mediante de la actividad presentan también el grupo del Igorot Warriors International, quien tiene semejante misión para ayudar na mga kienta necesita.
Ibig sabihin po ng IWI is Igorot Warriors International. So ito po ay isang non-government organization po ito. Binubuo po to ng ano po ng mga miyembro po ng mga dati pong ito po ay may dalawa po tayong ano dito sa IWI. Pwede po siyang may tinatawag tayong Igorot by blood saka Igorot by heart. So likewise like in this in dito sa Zamboanga po meron tayong mga members dito na hindi po Igorot by blood. Siguro mga around 20 plus po yung mga members po natin na IWI na volunteer po for blood donation po dito. Actually ito yung isa sa mga advocacy po ng IWI is to help others. At isa po ito ng bloodletting na pwede po kaming makatulong po sa ibang tao yung pagbibigay po ng dugo po ma'am.
Na parte tambien del Philippine Red Cross aquí na ciudad, si Bong Clemente, uno de mga board of directors, y elabora el importancia del actividad.
First of all, as what I have mentioned about Uban, I am so very, very happy. Kay, este activities actually, yan kwento kami del the rules that we are going to have an activity somewhere in October. But due to IATF protocol, medyo alanganin. But in the long run, yan pwede pong sige. So it is my sole duty to help, to donate, and to encourage other people the importance their sangre. For so takio. And I also give importance also el grupo del Igorot organization under the superintendent Lakaden, Jaron Lakaden. Kaya actually, this activity is more on Tyrogen lang. But when I arrive here this morning, those Galatean joined a cooperation.
Na parte del media donde puede también dar comida como food packs para de mga blood donors como parte del 8 aniversario mientras el RF Mariano Catering ya dale también arroz caldo. Capret Atilano, desde la estación más pan.
sa mga nanonood at saludo con respeto sa Tyrogen P Mother Council Underground National Council. Kasi mga kapatid po nating Iwi Igor of Warriors International, maraming salamat sir. At sa mga bago po ang channel ko, huwag mong kalimutan mag-comment, mag-like, and share, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Yun lang po, thank you so much.
Sayaw mga toy.